Guys, Sonic here with a new episode of Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess, and I have magical butter sword. Well, it's not really butter looking, it's like glowing like majestic butter. So you can do that, I can light things up. Shiny. So we're in the Palace of Twilight. Since last episode, I passed the Temple of Time and seeing the sky. So, this is the second to last dungeon in the game, so come on, open the door. There. Yeah, so just after, once we do this, all we have left is Hyrule Castle, so that's pretty exciting. Then I get to do the other profile. All over again. Okay. Oh, we got big mean birdie dudes. This is a sword of complete ownage. This ownage sword. Piece of cake with butter on top. Piece of cake with extra butter. Where am I going? Oh, jeez. Don't touch me. Don't do this, girl. Don't do this. Yep. I don't care about playing the game on the screen. Jeez. Where the heck am I even going? I have no idea. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh. Piece of cake with extra butter. Okay, so what do we get? There it is. Oh, where is that guy? Oh, they're over there now? How'd they get over there? Okay, let's climb on the completely clear platform, because that's just totally legit. Take these boots out. Oh, jeez. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Come at me, bro. Attack me. Here you go. Oh. Take that, sucker. Oh, yeah. Oh. Don't fall either. Ah! Dang it. Turn into doggy. I don't want doggy. I don't want dude. Oh my god. Only Zelda can find a dollar sitting in a pot. Like, that's so legit. Is that? I should be able to try to do this. Zant at that point. Oh, dang it. Fail. Come on. Stupid black cloud. Crap. Get out of my way. Get off me. Get off me. Where are we going? Okay, so we don't want to take the, we want to take the left. Take this one. And we take this one. Oh yeah, this will take straight up. Oh jeez. Bug. Wow, stupid. Plant. That's just totally a bug. Yo, bro. Okay, can you... Oh boy, we got a Zant head. Ermagerd. Come on. There we go. Take some good out. On it. Got the big key. It doesn't look like a very big key. Whee! Oops. Wow. Run. Oh, Okay, so now we gotta do these freaking platforms again. Jeez. Oh my god. There's probably lots of hearts in Zant's chamber, I'd imagine. Oh, what is this? This is taking us all the way up.
Look at that hill. Check that.
At least we don't have to do them all again. It's a relief. I just realized the quality isn't that good. Oh, well. Oh, it's just because of those platforms. Open the door. I will find a better way to record this. Get a lot more quality. Oh! Good dance. The hearts. So I'm gonna do some research and see if I can find a better way to record this. Maybe set up the camera higher, because I kind of have it a couple feet above the ground, angled up and zoomed in, so it's not that great. Oh jeez. What kind of sorcery is this? Oh, this one. Fail. Fail. Come on. At least they give you a way to get hearts for our bottle, just in case there's a fairy. So, nope, not yet. Hot shots, and just go and fight Mr. Zant. There's kind of a long cutscene here for her, so I'll just sit back and kind of watch some movie. Some movie's like 2 minutes long. 2 minute movie. And there's the dude. Let's watch the movie. Is that very nice looking? I'm not sure if you guys can read that, but remember? Yeah, you're definitely mad. I don't know how he talks when he's doing that. It's not gonna help, I think.
like...
Dude would be like, you kidding me, bro?
Thank you.
this has to be one of your boss fights. I mean, it's just not, like, serious at all. Like, dude be like prancing around. Okay, next stage. Sub-heroes. Gaunch. Archers. I took off the Zora armor. So we realized I still had that on. Little dude, take this. Oh my god. Somehow I don't think so. Who's gonna sit on that fancy chair now? It's a nice chair. Oh. for her container.